So that saved a ton of time. You know, I got that technique from my good buddy Ian, working for him as a finished carpenter, and we built some amazing stuff with just a job site table saw and planer. And when you didn't have a joiner, just stand it up on edge.